Dozens are confirmed killed in Maguindanao province due to floods and landslide caused by Tropical Storm Paeng. Disaster officials say 16 died in Dato Odin Sinsuat, 10 in Dato Blas Sinsuat, and another 5 in the town of Upi. At least 4 bodies have been recovered in the village of Kusiong in Dato Odin Sinsuat. But retrieval operations are being hampered by thick mud and huge rocks from Mount Mindanao due to landslides. Several cities and municipalities have been affected by the storm. Residents stranded in chest-level floodwaters were rescued by policemen Friday morning in Barangay Nuro Upi Town, Maguindanao del Norte. Evacuees stayed in the municipality's gymnasium, which was also flooded following Thursday's heavy rains. Many cars were also damaged, and roads were left impassable in Upi due to rising floodwaters. In Cotabato City, homes in General Luna were inundated. Residents say they were unable to sleep, fearing the floods could further rise. Rescuers were deployed to the town of Sultan Kudarat in Maguindanao to evacuate families. Residents appealed for assistance as incessant rains raise water levels of a nearby river. Over in Pigkawayan, Cotabato, Mayor Totoy Agustin called for emergency services to relocate residents trapped in their homes. Communities here are trapped in chest-level floods.
Baka may rubber boat kayo dyan. O bangka man lang. Pwede po. Meron kami rescue ng mga pamilya dito. Hindi kami makabante. Kulang kami sa gamit.
In General Santos City, over 200 houses were affected by strong sea waves Friday night, 2 of which were totally damaged and 8 were destroyed by surge. 42 affected families stayed in Barangay Baluan Gym.
First time nangyari kagabi na sumabay yung taas ng tubig at saka yung malakas na hangin.
Incessant rains in Butuan City, Agusan del Norte prompted local officials to suspend classes ahead of the approaching storm. Hernel Tokmo, ABS-CBN News.